I'm lucky enough and fortunate enough to work with a leader of in analytics.
I couldn't imagine working for the number one company in the US.
We're all trying to produce software so that people can use it to, you know, better the world in so many different ways.
And it feels good to know that people all over the world are benefiting from what we do.
We've got banking and pharma. We have scientists.
So right now I'm working on a bank fraud project.
I am helping to keep bad guys off the streets.
Yeah, sort of like Tom Cruise in the Minority Report. You just don't have those cool holographic computer screens.
So I work on iPhone, BlackBerry, and iPad development.
Tracking the climate and climate change.
Educational technology.
Credit card fraud.
Cancer research.
iPhone applications.
And improve the existing power grid in US.
And this software is going to help them do things that they haven't been able to do before.
It's really gratifying to know that we're making a difference.
Data is data. It tells you different things in different industries, but at the end of the day, you have to kind of get close to it, understand it, and that's how you, you know, can get results out of it.
It's working on things that everyone uses in every facet of their life.
Technology has become a part of what we all are.
It's not going anywhere. There's always going to be jobs out there for people that have the skills to do things that a lot of people can't.
So much of today's innovation relies on understanding science, engineering, and mathematics.
Doing graphics for games is all linear algebra.
So both your creative part of the brain gets satisfaction, but also your science side of the brain.
I think women, young girls, should definitely go into the STEM area.
I would recommend it to anyone, and especially girls.
It's kind of nice being in the minority because all the guys are going to fight over you because there's so few of you.
Allowed me to decide where I wanted to go, exactly what I wanted to work in.
The whole world is run on computers, phones.
More opportunities.
And it pays good.
Higher pay.
We're doing all right, you know.
Do it because it's cool.
To me, it's why would you not?
I graduated during one of the worst economic times. It was pretty hard to find a job at that time, but I had no trouble.
Actually, I had the job before I graduated.
A month.
I actually got an offer before I finished school.
-3 years.
Talk about a stress-free, you know, finals.
There were tons of opportunities for me.
Boundless.
I don't think there are really limits.
The sky's the limit.
Yeah, the sky's the limit.
Study STEM.
Study STEM.
Study STEM.
Study STEM.
You gotta study STEM.
Study STEM. Sorry, that was probably weird with the finger.